with Visser over at first. And Visser is going. The throw to second. It is high. The tag is in time. And they get April Visser out. The throw there by Jimenez. And Orozco was able to apply the tag there, getting a leadoff double. First pitch here. High up into the air in the left field. This ball is well hit. Going back at the wall. And it is gone. A solo home run here for Utah State. Castrita attacks the first pitch in the Aggies. And she sends this one up the middle for a base hit. 1-1 will score. Coming home will be the go-ahead run, and UNLV will take a 2-1 lead as Trejo and Sophia Morales score on the two-run single there by April Visser, who retakes the RBI lead in this lineup for UNLV, her 44th and 45th RBI, and the Rebels go on top 2-1. Also at 3 as well in 3 innings. Is this one down the right field line? This ball as well hit, and Armendariz going to her left takes away a potential extra base hit. Great job there by Denise Armendariz out in right field for out number 2. It was right in front of the bag. Barker as well over at third. This one down the right field line, and it's going to land for a base hit. It's going to go all the way to the wall. Armendariz gets to it. They're going to wave the runner home. We're going to have a play at the plate. Visser, throw to Vollmer, and safe! Safe! They missed the tag there. Vollmer there. Thornton is able to score as head coach Christy Fox is out of the dugout there as Utah State ties it here 2-2. Thornton rounding third. Visser with the throw to Vollmer. Thornton wrapping around. Let's see here. Oh, I think she was out. I think Vollmer was able to get the tag there. LV trying to hold on and keep this game tied. This one's in the center field. This ball as well hit. Morales is able to get to it, but the runner's going to tag. The throw will go to Diaz, and it's a sacrifice fly there for Utah State. And the Aggies take a 3-2 lead here in the top of the seventh inning. Raley at third, McFarland at first. The 1-1 pitch. And that one's going to be sent on a line to the shortstop. Throw back to first in time for the out. And that is a heartbreaker there for UNLV. Utah State gets an inning-ending double play. Sandoval too far off the base paths there as Morales sent a liner right to Orozco at short, as you see there on the instant replay. Great contact, but right at him. Throw back to first in time there as McFarland was able to hold on for the out, and Utah State comes from behind there in the seventh inning to beat UNLV 3-2 and improve to 25-19 on the year.